Oh, hi there. You've probably noticed that things are rapidly changing in the wake of coronavirus. If you're like me, you're a little confused as to what it all means. I'm here to explain a few new terms and when you should follow these practices. Social distancing simply means limiting direct contact with others as much as possible. Maintain a distance of 2 meters, and when you can, avoid meeting in person. Oh, sorry. I have to get this.
Hey! Let's say we get together. In person. You know, face to face.
No thanks. I'm flattening the curve. But let's talk on our telephones later.
Okay!
Wow. He really gets how important this is. Now, self-isolation is when you've been instructed to separate yourself from others, including those in your own home. 14 days of self-isolation should be observed. If you've traveled outside of Canada or come in contact with someone who's tested positive for COVID-19. Maintain your good mental health by staying as active as you're able, eating well, and doing things you enjoy like reading or finishing your Cats of the Internet jigsaw puzzle. Socialize by using Skype or FaceTime. These practices will slow the spread of the virus and help flatten the curve. By keeping the rate of infection from escalating too quickly, we can prevent the healthcare system from becoming overwhelmed. Check out the mental health section on our website for more resources. Remember, you've got this.